Hello, good evening all. Today in this session, we are going to discuss regarding odoomates accounting module. So you all know that odoomates accounting module is the top downloaded module in the Odoo app store. And this module add a lot of functionality to the Odoo community edition. So if you go to the Odoo app store and if you check the top downloaded module, you will be seeing as odoomates module as the first module. So for the past 1 year, we are in that position with 40k plus downloads. So here in the screen, you can see the module is maintained from the version Odoo 12 and till Odoo 15. And hopefully we will be migrating it to other higher versions like Odoo 16 upon its release. So we recently have received some inquiries like how we can help you into translate your modules into different languages. So currently we have translated the module into few language, and as the community is interested in helping us to translate, we thought of making a video and showing you how you can help us in translating this module in different language. So the main plus point of an Odoo is Odoo can be used in different languages by the end users. So I may be familiar in English and other user may be familiar in Dutch or maybe in German or Spanish. So we have to provide the functionality of a module, like it should be available across all the languages, so the end user can choose the language that he needs. So we need help from the community for translating this module into different language. So better than us, you know your language well, so you can help us to translate this module into your own language and be a contributor to the odoomates accounting module. So let's see how you can help us in translating this module into a particular language. So here we have the odoomates accounting module, and I have already downloaded and set up a database. So here you can see, if I go to the accounting, you can see we have got dashboard and different feature. So currently, let's see how we can translate or how you can translate this module. So first of all, what you have to do is that just download the module, add it to your add-ons path, and set up a database. So create a fresh database, name it as odoomates accounting or something else. And what you have to do, go to settings, then to the translation. Make sure that you have activated the debug mode. So here we can see under the translation, we have the menu called languages. And in Odoo, we have around 85 languages. So from here, you can choose your language. So for the demonstration purpose, let's assume we need to translate the module into what? Greek language. So here you can see Greek language is there. So in your case, you have to choose the language in which you are good at, so you can help us in translate. So if you are good at Greek, just enable. First of all, you have to enable it in the database. So from here, you can click on activate language, overwrite existing terms, tick, click on add. So this will enable the particular language into your database. So I have enabled the Greek language in my database, and it is asking whether I have to switch to the Greek or simply close. So right now I'm not going into the Greek language, simply I'll click on close. So we have activated that language, and the next step is to click on translation, generate missing terms for the newly activated language. So I'll select Greek over here, click on update. So this will take around a couple of minutes to generate the translation for the missing terms. So you have to wait until this process finish. Then meanwhile, let's discuss some another point. So if I come back to the accounting module, so we have recently added a couple of new feature into our module, mainly its credit limit. If you click on show dependencies of this module, you can see we have got the functionalities like cash box, credit limit, which is configurable. Either we can just make it a warning or we can blocking functionality. So this we have just added a couple of days earlier. Then we have customer follow-up management, bank statement, financial reports, asset management, budget, fiscal year and log date, and recurring payment. So currently we have these features, and if you feel something is missing in our module, You can share it with us. So you can just directly drop a email to discuss that topic, or simply you can go to the GitHub and search for odoomates, and this is the repository where we maintain all the modules. So what you can do, simply create a new issue and mark it as wishlist. Make it as wishlist and enter your thing. Like you can say, if this functionality is added in the module, then it will be a great help for the community. So whenever you create a wishlist, make sure it is a generic functionality which will be useful for all the customers. So then let's discuss and let's finalize and develop that functionality for the community. So in such cases, you can add it over here as a wishlist, or directly you can add in the Odoo apps page. So if you scroll down, you can see you have got an option to add review and rating for the module. So if you feel our module is a helpful module, just add a 5-star rating, share your thoughts, add a description, click on post, boom, the review is added. Along with the description, you can add your feedbacks also, like this, if you add this functionality, it will be great helpful. So either you can add it over here and add it here. So, and feel free to add the review, which will help us to get more end users. So that's it. And if I come back here, you can see the synchronization is done. Now if I come back to the translated terms, here we have the translated terms, and what I'll do is that I'll click on filter, and I'll filter a particular module. Let me search for my module name. So if you come here, the technical name of the odoomates module is OM account accountant. So simply copy this name, put it over here, module contains, or you can simply add module contain OM underscore, click on apply. So we'll be getting maybe a lot of module is coming. I think better we search fully. Filter module contain, or module instead of contain, module is equal to OM account accountant, click on apply. And here you can see these are the terms to translate, and here we have got Chinese different language. Then you have to filter your language. So here, or I'll group by language, click on apply, and here you can see Greek language. So here you can see account group, then you have to enter its value here. Suppose what is, I'm not sure what is the Greek term of account groups. Suppose if it is XYZ, you can enter its corresponding Greek value here. Similarly, for all the lines you have to add. Maybe for account tags, it will be different term. You can add it over here. Similarly, you have to add, translate each terms. So for OM accountant module, we have only this much terms. So simply add it. This is the term. Enter its translation here. So do it for all the lines. So this is for OM account module, but actually accountant module is depending on all the other modules. So here you can see we have dependencies. Now you have to translate the next module. It may be a recurring payment. Copy in a new tab, then you can get its technical name, OM recurring payments. Then you can search for that module, filter module. Let me filter module contains OM recurring payments, click on apply. And if you check here, you can see its keywords, the terms used inside this module. Copy this term, get its translated value here. Similarly, do it for all the lines. So once you enter the translation terms here, then you might think this will be applicable only for this database. No, once you enter all the terms, just switch the user language to that language. So you can switch by going to preference, and you can switch the language to Greek. Then you see whether all the terms is translated or not. So once you feel every terms is translated, you can come here and click on export translation. So here you have export translation option. Then select which language you need to export. So as we have done the translation for the Greek, select Greek and file format. We have to export as a PO file, then apps to export. Select Odoo 15 accounting, then a recurring payment. And if you're done for financial reports, select that. And cash book, select that. So either you can send all at once. like this, selecting by all the accounting modules from this list, as a single file, or you can send us separately. So sending it separately will be helpful. So if you don't know how to contribute in GitHub, you can just directly send these files in email, that is odoomates@gmail.com. Just send like Spanish translation, these are the files, and share us. And if you need to send all together, you can send all together, but we recommend to send separately, like one at a time. That is Odoo 15 accounting export, then export as next module financial reports, export, similarly do it for all the records and centers, so we can directly add it inside the code. Suppose if I export this, we will be getting a PO file. You can see elgr.po. simply click on here, it will download a file to your system. Just copy that file and send it to us. So we will be doing what? So once we receive the file, we will be adding it inside the module. So if I open OM account accountant, in the I18N file, you can see currently we have got Arabic and Turkish translation. So we will be adding that file inside this folder and pushing it to the Odoo App Store. And if you wish to contribute in GitHub, you can just create a pull request to this repository, and we will be reviewing and we will be merging it inside the repository. And the another thing is that, suppose if you are translating, we will be specifying your name as a reward. You can see we have added a new file called translators.mt, where we will be specifying who translate this module. Suppose if you are translating to Greek, we will be adding Greek is done by XYZ. Your name will be added in this list. So I hope you understood how you can help us in contributing in translation. So as a team, if we put effort together, we are a community from all over the world, and we can get the translation in all the languages, Greek, Spanish, French, Dutch, everything we will be getting. So it doesn't matter which part of the world you are from, just translate in your own language and part of a vibrant community. So we have recently added here a banner, like to part of this project, contribute, and let's enhance and create a better community. And we have received a couple of inquiries. We are happy with that. The people is showing intense towards to contribute. And if you feel, you can contribute by reviewing the existing codes. You can review by existing functionalities. If it has been done like this, it will be more. Or if we can add more filters to the financial reports, this will be helpful. All the reviews, all the feedbacks, all the code reviews, we are happy to get your feedback. So I hope the people will see the video and contribute to the Odoomates accounting module. So that's it for the day. I hope you understood. And if you like the video, please do support us by having a comment and like. And please don't forget to review the module in Odoo App Store. So that's all for this session. Have a nice day. Thank you. Have a good day.